Hello everyone. Onpack is a sales process that uses great selling techniques. Let us see this video and try to understand how an opening of call is done. Hello sir.
Hello ma'am.
How may I help you today?
Ma'am, I want to buy a new smartphone.
Okay. So, opening of the call. I hope you watched how properly a customer was greeted. Let us move forward and understand developing the need of a customer. Second step in the sales process.
Definitely sir, I will show you a couple of designs here. Before I proceed, may I please know that what exactly you are looking for?
Actually ma'am, I'm looking for a better phone. So right now I'm not sure, but so I would request to you. So you can suggest a better phone for me, because earlier I was using the basic keypad phone. Actually, I have a small cosmetic business.
Okay, that's great, sir. So, I'm sure that you must be using the digital payment or you must be requiring something which can help you on online transaction as well.
Right, ma'am. So, many of the customers, so they were asking for the digital payment. So, that time I was not using the smartphone. So, that's why I think I should buy a good smartphone.
Sir, I have a fantabulous option for you that might can help you in your need.
So I hope you all observe how well the probing technique and art of questioning skills was used. This is how the need is being developed into a customer. Let's move ahead and see how a proposing of the solution is done into the sales process. Let us see it.
So sir, as I said that I have a wonderful option available for you. So okay. We have a latest design available with us. This is one of the extraordinary new featureless particular phone. So here you will find a fantabulous options available. You can find dual camera also.
Okay.
And the USP of this particular product is the security system. Since okay. You said that you are going to use your phone for digital payment option as you own your business. For the particular transaction and banking related app, it is very much required for all of us. So you can see that how sleek it is and what a fantabulous feature it has.
So ma'am, so I think it's a good phone. So let me take one pic.
So as well as we have back camera, two back camera, we have 12 megapixel of front camera also.
Okay.
Apart from this, here is a fingerprint lock is available.
Oh, it has a face. I really required this feature.
Yes sir, it is one of the attractive feature. Apart from this, it do have a face unlock feature also.
Okay.
So if you want to secure your mobile phone, you can go with the face unlock system. Apart from this, it also have one numeric lock option available.
Okay. So really, the phone is pretty much nice, but I have a small doubt.
So I hope you all took a very deep look into it, that how well the sales executive was efficiently describing the features, advantages and benefits of the product. But as soon as the product was into the hands of customer, there comes a doubt. Let us see the next step, that is elimination of the doubt.
Please let me know sir, what kind of doubt you have?
Well actually I have heard the smartphone when quickly getting hit, and most of the time it can get blast. So this is the main concern, hitting and blasting issue. So this is the main concern.
Absolutely sir, you are right at your part. I will nowhere deny that these days these news are very much frequent.
Okay.
But I would like to reassure with the things that this is, since it is the latest technology.
Okay.
Right? So this would not have such kind of problem.
Mm-hmm.
Here the company has already taken the precaution. They have the zigzag pattern cooling system in it instead
okay.
of the straight pattern.
Okay.
Apart from this sir, it majorly happens when because of the uses of the customer. You would also
yeah.
agree with the fact. But we all of us, we are so busy in our tight schedule. Most of the time we choose to get it charged during the night hours when we are going to sleep or something.
Okay.
And forget to switch off the charging switch.
Understood.
So basis on that, we're saying that this particular phone has 4000 of mAh battery.
Mm-hmm.
So accordingly the charger gets designed. So hardly it takes, you know, 30 minutes or an hour to get it charged. But if you overcharge your phone, definitely this thing will happen.
Thank you so much. You have cleared my all doubts. So may I know what is the exact price of this mobile?
So I hope you all observed it well, that how well the doubts and confusions of the customer were addressed by our sales executive. Let us look at the crucial and the most important stage of sales process, that is closing of the call.
Definitely, sir. So this particular phone is, the MRP of this particular phone is 15,300. Since we are running a kind of festive offers here with us, so you will be getting extra 10% of discount.
Oh, really?
Yeah. And apart from this, company is providing such a wonderful thing with the particular product. You'll be getting a soft back cover for this, which is very fantastic cover for your phone, keeping it secure. Also, you will be getting a Gorilla Glass, okay, from the company side itself. And there will be a charger and USB cord available with the particular product.
Really, I'm impressed with the offers.
Yes, sir. It is one of the wonderful offers.
Thank you.
Are you going to make a payment from debit card or credit card?
I am using the both the options.
Both the options. Alright, fine sir. I'll just proceed for the billing thing.
Okay.
And accordingly, you can swipe your card with us.
So, this is my debit card.
Okay. Thank you very much. Just give me a second, I'll prepare your bill.
Sure.
So, please enter your bill code.
Yeah.
Thank you very much.
Welcome,
madam. Sir, do you require the slip of it?
Yeah. As you wish. Yeah. Okay.
Alright, sir. So, this is your bill.
Okay.
So, I just hand it over to your product.
Thank you so much, ma'am.
Most welcome, sir. And I hope that you will be enjoying this particular product.
Thank you so much, ma'am. You have resolved my problem.
Yes.
Because I was very much confused too. Regarding this, so
yes.
I hope definitely I will enjoy this video.
I can certainly understand, sir. If we are purchasing such a fantabulous phone first time, everybody will have such kind of questions.
Okay,
so I hope that I will be able to answer all of your questions. Yeah, thank you very much, sir.
Welcome, ma'am.
Happy shopping, sir.
Thank you, ma'am.
So, this brings up to the end of the sales process with a great closing techniques. Few as a revision will look into it, like pre-checking the product before delivering it to the customer, helping with the purchases and the sales process of cashless payments or card-based payments, and at the same time making sure that the customer is satisfied. I hope you all enjoyed this complete OrdPack process and it will be a great learning for you all. Thank you.